गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ इट एज आई टॉट यस्टरडे और डे बिफोर यस्टरडे अबाउट द फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड पार्ट. नाउ थर्ड पार्ट इज ट्यूब विद इन ट्यूब प्लान, दैट इज वन थिन ट्यूब और ट्यूबुलर स्ट्रक्चर इज प्रेजेंट इन साइड द ब्रॉडर ट्यूब. दिस इज द meaning of the tube within tube plan. Now for example, I am giving you the example of thermometer. In thermometer there is a capillary tube with the mercury. It is placed in a broader tube which is graduated for your observation and reading. Same way animal also have digestive tract from mouth to anus present in body cavity. Now this is the example of tube within tube plants. Mostly these are the echinoderms and all the vertebrates. Now you can see here, this is the figure of fish. This is the figure, or this is the figure according to the tube within tube plant. It is from the mouth, this is mouth and this is the anus, and it is the constricted area and total body is having the broader area. So this is the tube within tube plants. Now tube within tube plant is divided into two types. One is protostomic animal or protostomes, and second is deuterostomic animal or deuterostome. Now first type, protostomes. Protostome, as the name suggests, protos means primitive and stoma means opening. So first opening of the blastula forms the mouth and anus will form later on. This is the main characteristics of the protostomes. For example, all annelids, that means earthworm, leech, etc., and arthropods, cockroach, housefly, etc. Next one, deuterostome. Deuterostomic animal have first opening of the blastula forms the anus, or anus forms first, then later mouth will form by the another opening, that is blastopore becomes anus because they are getting food from their blood, from the blood of their parents, and mouth forms later on. That's why their anus forms first and mouth forms later on. Now these animals are belonging to deuterostome, that is echinoderms, and even all the vertebrates, as from fishes to mammalia. Now for today this is over. Now children, okay, thank you, God bless.